Greetings, guardians and privileged ones. Lich back with another Xur review. This week, Xur will be located in the Winding Cove on the EDZ for Destiny 2. And he's selling some pretty good exotics. So let's get a look in his inventory and see what he has to offer this week. He will be selling his usual faded engram along with the Five of Swords and Invitation of the Nine. He will be selling the Risk Runner submachine gun this week, where its perk Arc Conductor, while taking arc damage, this weapon becomes more powerful and resists incoming arc damage. Kills extend the time in its overcharged state. Very good indeed. And then Super Conductor, when Arc Conductor is active, shots fired have the chance to become Chain Lightning and return ammo. This quest can also be achieved and given by Banshee. And then we have the transversive steps. Strange protractor sprinting speed increased after short time sprinting. Your currently equipped weapon is automatically reloaded. With 17 mobility, 2 resilience, 7 recovery, 6 discipline, 10 intellect, and 6 strength for a total of a 48 stat roll. Then we have the Frosties leg armor for Hunter. Rapid cooldown, increased grenade, melee, and dodge regeneration while sprinting. Dodging increases your sprint speed. With 18 mobility, 2 resilience, 6 recovery, 6 discipline, 6 intellect, and 10 strength for a total of another 48 stat roll. Pretty good indeed, especially if you center your playstyle around abilities. Then we have the Eternal Warrior for Titan. Resolute, gain an overshield when activating Fist of Havoc. With 6 mobility, 12 resilience, 6 recovery, 6 discipline, 12 intellect, and 6 strength for a total of another 48 stat roll. Pretty good if you're a Striker Titan. Now moving on to Destiny Onesir this week. Destiny Onesir will be selling again the Eternal Warrior helmet for Titan. The Mask of the Third Man helmet exotic for the Hunters. The Nothing Manacle gauntlets for Warlocks. And his Legacy Engram will be for exotic gauntlets this week. His exotic weapon is the Bad Juju Pulse Rifle. And his weapon bundles are the Last Word and Sequel, along with the Zalo Supercell and Not a Toy Bundle. His vehicle upgrades this week will be the Plasma Drive, along with the Void Drive, and that's going to do it for this week's Xur. Tell me what you thought of Xur's inventory down below in the comment section, along with how your Pinnacle grind is going now that Pinnacles have been reworked to be +2. And enjoy Iron Banner Guardians, and until next time, I have the honor of saying, stay violent and be privileged.